Hello all. So in this lecture we are going to see computers. Now let me ask you a question, that what is computer? Now when I ask you this question, many of you might be thinking that computer is a slim, sleek laptop or desktop. But this is not the case. A computer is a device that is capable of performing computation. Computation means calculation. So a computer is a device that stores and processes data by performing calculation. Now all the devices that are capable of storing and processing the data are called computer. Whether we talk about calculator, mobile, tablet, your smart television, your smartwatch, etc., all are computers. Now many of you might be thinking that I use my laptop or desktop to watch movies, play games, or browse internet. Then how I am using the computation ability of my computer? So my dear student, so this is because the computation ability of our computer is baked into these applications. These applications are running by performing some kind of calculations onto our computer. And these calculations are done by a component that is processor. This processor is the one which is performing these all calculations. And with the help of these calculations, these all applications are running. So I hope this lecture is pretty clear to you. Excellent.